seems to have let up a little.
We're just hoping
that this will continue. Because we're at the 90 minutes for Warriors, the Warrior Wolves, rather. Daniel Akpei, a good number of them actually have had a look in the national team. Daniel Akpei, Ike Tangod, and as well as Ike Tukwibenegbu, and of course, Eyimofe, Joseph Eyimofe. Don't forget Abu Aziz as well as Ifeanyi. Abu Aziz, of course, campaigning for the Sand Eagles as well for Nigeria. So it's a loaded squad, and that's the formation they're coming up with. 5-1-4-1. That's available. You expect somebody to take action, and well, nobody was quite prepared to take responsibility. But
and it wasn't the leaders, pillars, and Akwa themselves are not too far away. They are 44 points, so they could move.
And fighting there together with Abu Aziz. Well, it is Akwa United getting the benefit of the doubt.
Well, some dangerous play there.
The best youth team in the league, of course. Afternoon. Vax stays down and cutting in a great one. And a shot there unleashed by Abdulaziz, Abu Aziz, but it didn't quite.
Little play here from Omorfaman, and he just cuts it back. Game of football because the pitch really is looking good now. This game, how about that for
a lot of chances come and go, and they're not taking some football. They're defending it, tug on the shirt, it brought down. Well, I'm sure that's a lot of chances come and go, and they're not taking some football. They're defending it, tug on the shirt, a lot of chances come and go. And they are not taking some football. They're defending it. Tug on the shirt. It brought down. Well, I'm sure it brought down. Well, I'm sure clearly would be a penalty, but it appears the referee is going to give a free kick just outside of the box there. But I thought the final tug to the shirt actually happened inside the 18-yard box. So Akwa United must be hugely, hugely relieved if the referee does not award a penalty there.
I wonder why they do that. I mean, you hang on to a shirt, you don't hear the whistle, you keep hanging on to the shirt until you hear your whistle. I think he's a very lucky boy, goes for a good year. Because if that had been banged center of goal, he could have been sent off, but he's lucky. And I think he's also lucky he's not been given as a penalty. You can see, he hung on to that shirt, almost got it off the player's back. And well, I think the player's leg was inside the box.
Both players actually, Kelechi, both players have their feet inside the box. And the tugging continues.
Okay, well, I think elsewhere, it's Sunshine Stars.
In action, Ikechukwu Benegbu teases the ball forward for Abu Aziz, who gets there very quickly. Abu Aziz waiting for somebody to come forward. He decides to go on his own with the ball. But finally, and what goalkeeping there? And this is the blooper of the season.
Really, you don't want to be in his shoes now. What Abu Aziz here, he did well. We thought he lost the chance. I really should have lost it. But what? That's a horror show from Femi Kande. What was he thinking about? Thank you very much, sir. That seems to be what Freedom of Offerman said there.
Well, as a matter of fact, that's
just for Sadia.
For Sadia, getting that second.
Seems to be what Freedom of Offerman said there.
Well, as a matter of fact, that's
just for Sadia.
For Sadia, getting that second. Liverpool gifted them by Lufemi Kayode, who has done so well in this game. He got the ball, he fumbled with it, he allowed the ball to go through his fingers, and then very gratefully, Warri Wolves, well, what a gift that turns out to go for Warri Wolves. And to think that Warri Wolves could be gifted of a goal like that, even when gifted. And again, there comes Abu Aziz again, very quick, very strong.
That probably distracted him a little bit.
Abu Aziz again, He is terror personified now. As far as well, that is absolutely unbelievable. What was he thinking? Youthful exuberance, perhaps. Abouaziz had no reason to do that. He catch Wiberebu in frustration and anger, fell flat on his backside because he expected that cross.
Because the pitch really is looking good now. That is the critical moment of this game. How about that for a finish from
taking on ball is back in action. Ikechukwu teases the ball forward for Abouaziz, who gets there very quickly. Abouaziz waiting for somebody to come forward. He decides to go on his own with the ball. But finally, and what's goalkeeping there? Taking on ball is back in action. Ikechukwu teases the ball forward for Abouaziz, who gets there very quickly. Abouaziz waiting for somebody to come forward. He decides to go on his own with the ball. But finally, and what's goalkeeping there? And this is the blooper of the season. This is absolutely unbelievable. Gifted by Lufeni Kayode, who has done so well in this game. He got the ball, he fumbled with it, he allowed the ball to go through his fingers, and then very gratefully, what a wound. Well, what a gift that turns out to be to them.
Really, you don't want to be in his shoes now. What Abouaziz here, he did well. We thought he lost the chance. I really should have lost it. But what? That's a horror show from Femi Kayode. What was he thinking about? Thank you very much, sir. That seems to be.
Well, as a matter of fact, just a facade, getting that second goal for Warri Wolves. And to think that Warri Wolves could be gifted of a goal like that, even when